Now where would you get the root thingies from? I'm so confused right now. Because I don't know where would you get the root thingies from. I can actually add... two of the thingies already to there. These are your content animals, those are definitely not it. Synthetic fiber. Ruby spiral plant clipping. Which I have here. Somewhere. Okay, now where do I get this? Found the kelp case. Oh, hang on, is that from the sea monkey places? I need two of those. If it says so. Found in whatever you want to call it. It was in one of those deeper caves. I think. Not in this one. This one is not deep enough. This be like a deeper cave somewhere north or something. It goes south. But it should be west. Should be more. Maybe on the way to the thing is. What are you? Oh, wow. this all seems to be... I think the supply catch is probably actually handy. That has deep cave, I believe. I think we can possibly get it from there. Freaking crash fish, man. They look like it. Oh, I can just take them up. That's enough. I can just go up. This is more down though. Go up. I can go back to base. I can put two in the thingy, the rest we can use for something else. Put two in the truck, the rest something else. Okay. Look, it's not like I'm going to do anything with it right now, so... Any new recipes I unlocked, by the way? Because I got that stuff, no? Alright, now, I don't know where to get this part. This part is the one that I'm still missing. Well, I think the only place we have really found yet is like deep underground somewhere. Do we have a beacon that's active? No, right? Which is, at, is that the organ catch, I believe? I'm missing organ. Where do we get organs? Now we got the body part in As from territory, we got this thing, I believe. Sanctuary question? I don't know where to get the organs. The first insight is saying, or is them saying, oh, I need more power for this. Wait. Oh, that's my. I'm being stupid. That's my bloody cigarette. Okay. The first option that I am thinking of, maybe. Margaret's base? Why would she build her base there if she wasn't on the track? On the track to something. Oh. Obviously, like me, I'm just, you know, building because I can build, but I'm still wondering. I did not make a beacon, but that's alright. I will also throw in a repair at Margaret's. There has to be a beacon here somewhere for Margaret, ain't it? Thinking there's a beacon somewhere. You are a jerk. Oh, here we go. Keep them right there. That's this Margaret's, okay. She's still here. Is he? Yeah, she's still here on her thing. Oh, it's my laser cutter, whoops. I don't think anything new is going to happen here, but I'm just gonna check. My god. Can you help me? No? Yes? No? Okay, nothing new is gonna happen here. Alright. It's okay. Thank you. always worth checking out. There's some stuff here that I apparently missed. Still food. Well, I could have gotten the spy pangling over here, what the hell? Also, I'm hearing stuff. I know, like. These. No. Well, this is going deep. Quartz. Is there more kind of that? Lithium. Propulsion arm. Got the torpedo. I don't like this. Alrighty. I'm gonna stand by with the electroshock button because there's a cave here. So are we going to deal with another Leviathan here? Fuck off, jerk. I don't know where I'm going. I honestly have no idea. All I know is this is a dead end or something. No, it's not. really hate the fact enemies can grab you, then you get a little bit disoriented at times. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, this goes deep. Very promising. Oh, is that... Is this guy now? I gotta see if that's kyanite. Oh my god, it is. There is kyanite resource. What's it so? What are you? Oh my god, there's so many kyanite. I'm gonna mine like 30 or something. Maybe here. Pretty sure that's 10. Dude, there's so many kind of. I don't want to get all of it, but I think 20 or so is probably enough. Because I don't know what I need for. All the important stuff that I have to create. I think this is enough, to be fair. We know where it is, it's pretty close for Margaret, so... When I come back later, we'll say I'll never find this place again. Probably. That's a good find. That's a heck ton of blood kyanite that we got there. Not why we came here though. We came here for something else. I'm not sure if there's anything down here now. This is more kyanite, right? Yeah. Kyanite, gold. Bunch of nickel around. There's more kyanite here. Right, this. There's a gold mine for kyanite. But the problem is, it's just silver and gold, I think, or copper.
I heard that.
I'm going to assume
the crystal thing is a barn that are confusing my senses. And yet I feel certain there is something important to be there. A facility or a body component. Perhaps both. I cannot tell.
Talking about that. How deep is this?
There is definitely something of value nearby. It could help you build my body.
Okay, so we're on the right path. Why is there a crash fist down there? This is the freaking crash fist over there. Near the seat truck, I'm like, no. Ooh. Is this gonna collapse? Look at all this stuff, man. Oh, there's a robot thingy. What the hell are you? You're the company. Are you? Yes. I did not take my thing. Maybe there's a I can possibly
You will be able to construct bionic organs with the scanned material, both primary and secondary. Our designs provide for redundancies.
Given your current location, I think they could still be improved.
Your feedback has been noted. You have scanned all the components we need to make a storage body.
Are you excited?
Using the chemical compounds available in your body, I am able to approximate what you might call cautious optimism.
Here's the problem, I don't know if I have an iron cube right now with me. Cause I know I can backtrack a little bit. I know I can do that. Which is why I'm frantically looking around. I know I can backtrack a little bit and get the thingies, but I don't I don't know if I have any iron cubes on my front or ship on my sea truck. Which hopefully didn't take any damage because of that. It did not take damage, but there is no iron cube down here, is there? Skyanite, not what I need, though. gonna save me at least a trip if I can get...
We have gathered the necessary components to begin constructing my body.
Great! What's next? Let's get you out of my head.
First, you must find the fabrication facility. It is concealed at some depths.
Fabrication facility? So you planned on needing to make new bodies?
It is a standard medical facility.
A medical facility where you just replace your whole body when it wears out? Sounds a little beyond standard to me.
Ours was a research mission of the highest importance.
So, what were you, a scientist like me?
I am a scientist now.
So, what happened? Your team found the vaccine and then...
Please, Robin, you have the components. Find the facility and construct the body.
Okay, but don't think I don't notice you changing the topic.
So... this is all interesting and stuff, but do I have at least one iron cube on me right now? I found some men. Oh, I need to go back to base. There's not no iron cube down. At the place I just came from. Unfortunately, no iron cube down there. Which is fine, but... the question is how do we... what's the best way to get back? Right now. Since we can't... well, somewhere up high. That's what I figure. Up here, maybe. Is there a fast way to get back here? Get out of here. That would be a thing. Make sure that's armed before we leave. Well, I'm not leaving yet. I want to find this place. Before I go. Reflection of something over there. is this like a foundation of something? For the cave or something so that it doesn't collapse? The music is good though on this part. Nice if there's a ribbon plant somewhere here, but I think we're gonna find a ribbon plant down here. Okay, so this is, if there's another way away from this place, I want to
sense the presence of a substantial facility in the area. Unable to identify.
Thank you for interrupting me, but we're coming from the northeast, so southwest is the other way, right? Deeper and deeper. Hopefully there's not an MK4 that module. Oh, what's this? Is my thingy safe here? I hope it's safe here.
Once you have used the fabricator to build each component, we can assemble them.
And then we can transfer you out of my head?
I am anticipating it as much as you are.
You... Is there not a, iron cube here? I need one iron cube somewhere over here. There's no iron cube here, unfortunately. Doesn't look like there is. Would have been nice. Can I scan this at least? Oh, we gotta wait till I created the body. So we can create two things at least. But I think I want to do them all in one go. And for that we just need three kyanite. We need the ribbon plant and the iron cube. No, I think I know enough for now. God, I want to repair. Okay, so we came from the northeast, that means we came from southeast. So if we keep going northeast and go up. Maybe there's like a way to get up. Up around this thing. This is going back to the southwest. That's where I came from. That looks alright. some resource nodes though. There's not a direct way to go there. Is this also up? It's also up. Okay, maybe it's just plain up. Oh, this is back here. Okay, no, I'm going the wrong way. I'm lost. I don't think there's a direct way to go from here to... like say the surface, that's what I'm looking for actually. This goes back down. Why is this going back down though? Now this goes deeper. Wait, I'm disoriented as fuck. This goes deeper. Hello? Do I have to go this way? In order to go up? I'm telling you. I didn't have my thing armed. this is the worst. I almost freaking died there. I would like to repair. Thank you very much. Fucking pressure do not go well. Okay. Me and pressure do not go well. Okay, so we're at least we're getting tiles, more tiles to surface, so I'm happy about that. The question is there another exit? Sure, that's equipped. This is where the thing is, right? Yeah. I think. Why are you wanting me to go down? Why? I need to go up, I don't need to go down. I'm just gonna shock the bullshittery out of this thing if it pops out of somewhere. I heard ya, you can shut up. Please. First, where am I going? I've heard the slightest ascent. Is this deck towards Margaret's or is this another exit? Oh no, this is the deep. Oh, I think this is the deep purple fence. Okay, I know where I'm at. Which means if I can go up somewhere here, that means we've possibly found a better entrance to. This place, that means we can just fetch ribbon. Ribbon and I go home. I've got a question, if you're still here. If I get the stuff... If I get the stuff... Hang on, just a moment. If I got the stuff to get the body right now, how long will it approx be till I finish the game? At least the story, right? If I make the body, because... Oh, you haven't yet? Okay. Okay. Because if it's just that one trip, I'm gonna do that one trip right now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I've got kyanite in there if I'm correct, so I think I'm confident enough to make at least that one trip so we don't have to go down there anymore at least. Put that one in here and we've got water. If fed enough food, so just the water really. Which we have in here probably. More than enough, there we go. In there. How much power do we have? Oh yeah, let's replace the thingy. There'll be some stuff after having to do with Robin's sister failed to do. Is that side content, or do you mean the injection thing that you spoke about? That we saw upon the Great Leviathan? I know where to find the thing. I'm just gonna... Wait, did I restore the... did I replace the batteries? Did not do that one, okay. So we know approx where to go with these, so... Okay, we're gonna need 3 carnite. Right, we need... 3 diamonds, we need everything from this. And we need one more. Oh my god, did I not take 2 of them? Oh god, did not take 2 of them. Because I want to do this in one thread. So we have 3 diamonds, 1 polyan thingy, the steel thingy, 2 gel sacks, 2 whatever the fuck they are called, synthetic fiber. I'm just checking if we have anything that we are going to double use or something. Okay, no, I think we're fine. We're fine. I'm gonna save here. I want to do this part. Whether we can use... Well, we can either use... the purple vent entrance, if we can find it real quickly. So I believe that's even closer than the other one. Or we can... use the other entrance. That we know is named Margaret's. This cave entrance that I got in. And here somewhere? This is why I need beacons. I didn't bring beacons. Which is unfortunate, so I think we're gonna take Margaret. Just a slight detour, but still works. Need to watch for beacons. Plus, we can do the repairs. here there should be beacon somewhere. I like how they keep biting. Sure where the beacon is for Margaret right now. Should be around. No, I've got to go back. It's got to be around that position. There has to be a light, like a light source. That acts as a beacon. Down there somewhere. Pretty sure that's supposed to be... God, I keep running into things.